Hey there guys, today I want to show you this new game engine on the market. It's probably one of the easiest game engines I have ever seen. This is also another drag and drop game engine. I was surprised by the amount of control this game engine gives you over your game. I downloaded a copy to try it out. At first I was like WTF. What the crap is this garbage? But then I quickly realized everything makes perfect sense. I don't believe in products where you need to read a manual in order to use them. This software is like that. I was able to figure stuff out right away. Let me show you a simple demo. I'm going to open Game Salad Studio now. First, let's change the size of the play area. Under scene, I'm going to change the size. I'm going to make this 640 by 480. Scroll down to the camera, and change it to the same size. 640 by 480. For this example, I made this background and a picture of a toast in LE Adobe Photoshop. I'm going to add a new actor. Just click this button. I'm going to call this LE Toast. Drag your actor into the play area. Here is the graphic of the toast. I'm going to drag this into my actor. Let's make another actor. Rename this to background. Place the actor. Drag your background image into your actor. Now, right click and send the background to back. If you run this, you will notice that nothing happens. Now, select the toast and add a new rule. Let's go to conditions, and let's add a condition. I'm going to select key. Drag the condition into condition. Now select the key the user will press to activate this condition. I'm going to make this one, right. Now for the action. Let's select an action. I'm going to select move and drag it to the do field. Now select the direction. 0 is good for the right direction. This graphic shows you all 360 angles. You can even use floats, which is crazy. Very accurate. Press the play button to test it out. I'm pressing right. And it works. Now let's do the left side. Same thing, add a new rule. Add a condition. Drag the condition to the condition box. This one is going to be left. Let's find the action. Which is going to be move. The angle is going to be 180. Let's test this. And it works great. Anyways, you can see that making a game in Game Salad is extremely simple. Download the free version, there is a link down the description below. Don't forget to subscribe. Hit the bell next to the subscribe button so you get notifications for new videos. Share this video. And I will see you in the next episode. Bye now.